A person who's following Jesus Christ never knows boredom. It's the most thrilling thing to have Christ in your heart, because he takes the boredom away. And you never find a true Christian young person saying, I don't know what to do. Because in Christ, there's always something to do. There's a neighbor to visit. There's a hospital call to make that would cheer up somebody. There's a person of the other race that you can go out of your way to be a friend to. There are a thousand things you can do. There's the Bible to learn and study. And there's the joy of prayer. You say, I don't have the strength. I don't have the power to resist. I don't have the power to do all of these things. Of course you don't. But Christ will help you.